can go down. So do the first one. Yeah. And then we go to the second one. Where is it? 10, 10, 10. King. This one is more like you, kind of still trying to get it. Yeah. And then he says, you do your hands like this, either like this or like this, because they're not trying to insult people here. So, yeah. So you don't do this when you are, you know, keeping your hands this way. Either do this or what, like this. So, yeah, preferably this way though. So. So this one style. Gosh, I'm still working on the hands though. So the second style. And then okay, I think the other, so you can actually mix it up, you know. You can do one down, one, yeah. So he said the most important thing, that's my teacher, is that, you know, you just mix up the different hand movement, yeah, and just make it beautiful. So kind of like once you know the movement of the hands, you just add your own twist to it. Well, as much as you can, you know. So yeah, we are just trying to learn the movements first, and then so there's one like he said, this one, as you know, enter like, you know, well, you begin to dance, kind of like pleading with the people that they should give you permission, you know. So there's this one, there's this one. And then there's one like this, right? You get it? Do you see the difference? The first one, and then the second one, I think. Yeah. Gosh, I'm sweating now. And that one is on me. Goodness. Okay. And then the second, which number are we now? I don't even remember. There's another one. Which one? How is that one? Oh, okay. Oh gosh, I'm still learning this one. Kinky. So I need to get a teacher once again. Gosh, okay. Okay, so yeah, then I think I can't remember anymore. So that's it, I guess, our dua tutorial for today. tutorial in practice. Gosh, it's so hot now. I can't wait to go to the really waterfalls. I mean, that one, yeah. It's hot enough to enjoy it now because we are just sweating all over. So it will be refreshing to get into the water. That's for sure. Anyway, so I think that's it for today's Madoa practice.